libel na isinampag senador. Nagugat ito sa malisyoso mga pahayag ni Trillanes laban kay Presidential Son at dating Davao Vice Mayor Paolo Duterte. Itinakda ng korte sa 24,000 pesos ang piyasa kay Trillanes. Patuloy pang inihintay ng News 5 ang reaksyon ng senador na may nakaplano ring biyahe palabas ng bansa ngayong buwan at sa Pebrero ng susunod na taon. Para sa iba pang maaksyon balita, patuloy lang po manood ng news5.com.ph. Ako po si Bean Los Baños. Magandang po.
Tis the season of celebrations and looking back on the year that was, the highs and lows, our defeats and triumphs, our losses and wins. Whether or not you've won in 2018, it doesn't matter. What matters is we gave it our all. Makes us champions. This Christmas, let's celebrate the season of winning. Merry Christmas from 5.
This Friday, can the Alaska Aces bounce back and even the score? Catch the PBA Governor's Cup Finals at the Spartan Arena Coliseum, 7 p.m. live on 5 at ESPN5.com. Get intense with the PBA. Rumble. Get it on 5.
This is the 2018 Honda PBA Governor's Cup, brought to you by the all-new Honda Click, the official motorcycle of the PBA.
Kailangan gawin, tutuparin namin ang aming duty sa inyo.
Magandang gabi!